Welcome to this FunRover TV review of the SGS Engineering 2-ton engine crane. We originally found this crane whilst looking for a good value engine hoist to use whilst we were repairing the clutch on our Land Rover Defender. We've been using it now for over 6 months and we've found it just fantastic really. The build quality is impressive and it's extremely useful to have in your workshop. This crane features a 2-ton maximum lifting capacity, which is more than enough for a Land Rover engine replacement, even if the engine's wet. Gearbox removal, that's what we used it for in this case. It has a 25mm to 2450mm lifting range. And now that high lifting range makes it perfect for use with Land Rovers because already the vehicle is actually quite high and a standard car engine crane might struggle with that extra ground clearance. So having more lifting range can only be a good thing when you have a Land Rover. It has 4 jib positions that allow you to use the crane in small spaces or if you have a low ceiling in your garage. It folds away for easy storage, which is perfect if you have a small garage or very little spare room, then this is a good crane to look at. It's also CE marked, and that means that the crane has met certain safety requirements for a garage tool of this type. And additionally, it's covered by a 2-year warranty. Full parts and servicing are stocked by SGS Engineering, so it's a smashing crane, considering as well that there are cranes out there that have a much higher price but lack some of the above numbers that we've talked about. And it's quite surprising really, because this crane is currently on offer at £124.99 plus VAT, so it's far cheaper than some of the more expensive but not necessarily better performing engine lifts. The crane is operated by this powerful hydraulic jack using the provided jacking handle, just like a traditional bottle jack. You can lower it and raise it using that jack handle. The jack itself is solid, it holds weight well, and there's no play in the mechanism. The whole unit feels very well constructed. You'll receive this crane flat packed in a couple of boxes, so you'll need a few large adjustable spanners to assemble the lift. One nice feature of this crane over competitors' offerings is that it includes a manoeuvring handle seen here, and this works perfectly. When the crane is loaded, it makes shifting the weight around much more manageable. There's also a neat holder for the jacking handle on the side when not in use, so the whole thing is very compact and put together. Here you can see the folding leg mechanism, which uses 2 pins. The legs can be folded away in around 2 minutes, and it rolls around with very little effort on most surfaces thanks to the smooth heavy duty casters used. Adjusting the crane length is also achieved with a similar pin arrangement, and those fit in corresponding marked holes for the maximum weight in the boom. The casters, as we've mentioned, are very heavy duty, but they roll around with little effort on a concrete surface. They also swivel, which makes finite positioning of the crane much easier. Included with the crane is a lifting chain and hook on the end of the boom, but you'll need rated shackles, straps or chains, and a load leveller, especially if you're going to be lifting heavy items from confined spaces such as an engine bay. SGS stock those on their website. The boom arm and main support have additional bracing to add extra strength, and the whole thing feels very well thought out. The crane is finished with a rugged powder coating, and it can withstand knocks and chips from tools dropping on it or pieces of engine. In the box you'll also find all the necessary fixings to build the crane and an easy to follow manual. The crane is receiving rave reviews not only from ourselves but also online, so take a look, because a lot of them are specifically from fellow Land Rover enthusiasts, so give those a read through before purchasing. And if you're planning on removing your Land Rover engine or carrying out an engine swap, this crane is just going to pay for itself. It's a fantastic bit of equipment to have in your workshop, and we highly recommend it. For more information, you should visit the SGS Engineering website at www.sgs-engineering.com, or you can click the link in the show notes below.